We on the way, bitch. On the way.
You bitch.
We pulling up on you.
We pulling up on you.
Pull up on you, nigga.
And we going to LA right now to shoot the motherfucking human cloth video. My nigga is at the cannabis club right now picking some things up. Shit. And before we hit the road, we gotta stop at Crowder's house to get his stinking ass shoes real quick. Cause this nigga Crowder is in LA right now, but he left his shoes at home. He's in flip flops. He's in floppies right now. So, we're going to Crowder's house to pick up his fucking shoes. Yeah. Crowder, work on yourself, man. Can you hear me? Don't leave home without your shoes.
Wrap that shit up.
Wrap it up.
Bad boy.
And they wanna know why I'm going back.
He's gonna sneak out tonight.
Don't burn the seats full time.
He's gonna creep through your window.
Just don't burn the seats.
Alright, man, we finally picked up this nigga Crowder's shoes in real Richmond. These motherfucking shoes are almost bigger than me. These are size 16, only Crowder. These are specifically made for Crowder. So we got your shoes, buddy. We got them.
Weak-ass cameraman.
Check it out, man. We over here getting fucked with by the rollers.
Out here with G-Mo finna get it in for this video shoot, you feel me?
It's that dookie, man.
That disrespect will not be tolerated.
It's that dookie.
You can't see that shit.
No, that is not error, man. It's that moonlight.
Start with straight shots, so let it pop bottle. Yeah. I'm up in your whip, bitch, red that bottle.
We on our way to shoot the new motherfucking G-Mo ski video, Human Cloth. It's finna be cracking. My nigga YP.
We out here though. Niggas finna shoot this raw ass video. This nigga legend.
Out here in goddamn Century City, Westfield, and we're looking for our If Gang compadres, cause they said they were gonna meet us here. So we came here and we're gonna rendezvous here. I woke up this morning and Nobi, he just got on the call. He said, the last place we ate Fat Burger. And he hung up. I didn't know what it meant. Come to find out, he's in a lot of trouble. So now I'm here to get my buddy out. So, any second now, Nobi and Crowder will be. There they are. There they are. What did I say?
How perfect is that?
If Gang, we out here. LA, baby.
Young Crowder,
what's up with them boys?
You got your shoes. Man, I'm atrocious. How you doing, sir?
Good, how you doing, Clay?
So yeah, man, I'm coming out with a new clothing line. It's called Wear a Ho. Wear a Ho clothing. It's fresh, it's made out of fresh 100% bitches, you know.
Fat bitches, skinny bitches.
I just feel like if you really want your apparel to say something about you, I mean, why not just wear a person? You know what I mean? So, y'all can keep wearing these animals and shit. That's just more human cloth for me, son.
We out here at the Soda Studios.
Look at this.
I'm talking about this shit with a big dick out.
Hey, niggas. If Gang meeting time. I need all you niggas to put your balls on the table. And if you got something to say, you say it now. Mutan, look at my cock while I'm talking to you. Look at it. Look it in the eye. Look it.
Real, bro.
This should be the
Crowder. Come on, bro.
Well, fine then. Fine then. Fuck the M Gang. I'm out of this band. Give me my cat back. This the new formal attire from Wear a Ho Clothing. You can get these at Burlington Coat Factory, Giorgio's, in the mall, you know. And like I said earlier, we wear a hoe to show how we feel, you know? Human cloth, man. All 100% Alaskan. This is an Alaskan bitch right here. You know, met her on Craigslist.
Looks hella dope though.
That's what I said.
It fits his face.
Human claw. Human claw.
How you ladies doing today? Cause the lotion.
Told y'all niggas I had goons, nigga.
That's right, real goons, nigga.
Goons, real goons, nigga.
Well, what's a goon to a goblin, nigga? I'm a motherfucking goblin. I'm a motherfucking troll. Let me catch you slipping under that bridge, nigga. You come under that bridge, nigga. You're gonna see what's gonna happen to you. Now, you know what happened to the story of Rumpelstiltskin, right? A bitch lost her firstborn. Fucking with a real nigga over that silk.
And my nigga's nails on fleek.
Lotion in the bucket.
What do you rate this stuff? Go ahead, take a bite. Tell me what you think. What exactly are these?
It's moon rock, man. See that?
Did you get them from the moon?
Nah. We got them from Ash.
I had a bitch rollerblade down the street just to bring me these. You see my homie Cedric right here?
My nigga Sid.
Well, that nigga's a blood.
What's up, man?
What's up, my dog?
Push you through the parking lot on 24.